Good morning children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So we'll begin our class of computer for today, and in today's class children we are going to do the back exercise given after your chapter, okay? And before that children, you have to again revise the whole chapter before starting the exercise part, okay? So we will be doing it in the class today. So let's begin with the A part, which is fill in the blanks. First question, the data which we put into the computer is processed by the dash. And children, see, to fill these blanks, there will be few hints also given to you. But children, try to firstly fill the blanks on your own, okay? And if you face any problem in solving the question, then only you will see the hints, okay? So firstly we will come to the first question. So the data which we put into the computer is processed by the answer will be CPU, because all the processing, as I have told you children, that all the processing of the computer is done by the help of CPU, okay? Now next one, the processed data is known as information, okay? So you have to remember this, jitna bhi data hota hai children's computer mein, that is processed, okay? And the processed data is also named as information, okay? Third one, the information in the computer is stored in the form of dash digits, so the answer will be binary digits. यहाँ पे थर्ड क्वेश्चन में चिल्ड्रन, दे हैव आस्क्ड दैट द इन्फॉर्मेशन इन द कंप्यूटर इज स्टोर्ड. कंप्यूटर में जितनी भी इन्फॉर्मेशन होती है चिल्ड्रन, इट इज स्टोर्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ बाइनरी डिजिट्स. ओके, आप सब ने पढ़ा था चिल्ड्रन दैट कंप्यूटर में जितना भी डेटा होता है वो बाइनरी फॉर्म में सेव्ड होता है. ओके, देन नेक्स्ट वन, फोर्थ क्वेश्चन, a flash drive is popularly known as pen drive. Okay, so pen drive is also the second name of the flash drive. Okay, then fifth question, the information stored in dash memory is lost when the power goes off, so the answer will be RAM. Okay, this line says children that when if we switch off the power, okay, the electricity, okay, on which the computer works, then also the information stored in the computer will never be lost. Okay, so here, but children, in case of RAM, the information stored in the memory of the computer is lost when we switch off the electricity. Okay, but as I have told you, ROM में जो होता है children, एक ROM memory भी होती है, read only memory. In that case children, अगर आप switch off करते हो electricity को, then the data will not be lost. Okay, but in case of RAM, okay, RAM में क्या होता है बच्चों, जितनी भी information stored होगी computer में, कंप्यूटर की मेमोरी में, ओके, दैट इज रैम मेमोरी में, इट विल बी लॉस्ट व्हेन यू विल स्विच ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. ओके, सो हियर आर ऑल द आंसर्स इन द हिंट्स. इफ यू फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम, देन यू कैन चेक हियर इन द हिंट्स पार्ट. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन, द बी पार्ट इज द ट्रू और फॉल्स. फर्स्ट वन, True means children, the correct option, and the false means the wrong option. Okay, आपको question read करना है, then आपको check करना है that this question is the right one or the wrong one. Okay, आपको question को read करके आपको guess करना है कि ये answer, ये question right है या wrong है. Question में जो भी given है आपको information, वो राइट है और रॉन्ग है, आपको ये बताना है. ओके, और राइट मीन्स ट्रू एंड रॉन्ग मीन्स फॉल्स. सो फर्स्ट वन, रैम स्टैंड्स फॉर रैंडम एक्सेप्ट मेमोरी, सो इट इज द False answer. Okay? Why? Because जो RAM होता है, RAM stands for random access memory. Okay? Now, in the second question, 1 megabyte is equal to 1024 gigabytes. So, is it correct, children? Tell me. You can check here in the table that this option is correct or not. That 1 megabyte is equal to 1024 kilobytes. So, that means our option is this false option. Okay? So, you will write here F. Third one, the set of characters like alphabets, digits or special characters that represent facts or figures is known as data. So, is this right or wrong? It is true. Okay? आप set of characters को, alphabets को, digits को और special characters के set को represent करते हो facts और figures के form में and it is also known as data. So, our answer is true, correct option. Now, next one, it is easier and faster to access data from external memory. Is it right? No, because it takes much more time to access the data from the external memory. That means our option is the false option. Okay. Fifth one. Internal memory stores information for a longer period. Is it right or wrong? False. Okay? Because the internal memory stores the information while the computer is working. Okay? So, this option is the false option. Now, we will come to the C part, which is application based question. There are two questions, children. So, you have to give the answer in one word here. There will be a condition given to you and you have to guess the answer for this condition. So, let's start with the first question. Aryan could not finish his project work in the class. So, he wants to carry the soft copy of the project to his house to finish it. So, this question says, children, that there's a boy named Aryan and he cannot finish his project work in the class. आर्यन को कुछ प्रोजेक्ट मिला चिल्ड्रन और वो अपना प्रोजेक्ट फिनिश नहीं कर पाया क्लास में. ओके, देन ही वांट्स टू कैरी द सॉफ्ट कॉपी ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट. अब वो उस प्रोजेक्ट की चिल्ड्रन सॉफ्ट कॉपी ले जाना चाहता था अपने घर, जिससे कि वो घर जाके अपने वर्क को फिनिश कर सके. सो नाउ दे आर आस्किंग इन द क्वेश्चन दैट विच डिवाइस विल यू सजेस्ट हिम टू कॉपी हिज वर्क. ओके, सो अब आर्यन को वर्क को कॉपी करने के लिए कौन सी डिवाइस की नीड होगी चिल्ड्रन. सो आंसर विल बी पेन ड्राइव. ओके, पेन ड्राइव में वो आर्यन कैन स्टोर लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ डेटा और कॉपी ऑल हिज वर्क इनसाइड द पेन ड्राइव. सो यू विल सजेस्ट आर्यन टू यूज द pen drive to copy his work. Okay, now in the second question, Raghav wants to copy 3 movies on a disc from his friend. Okay, now there's a boy named Raghav and he wants to copy 3 movies on a disc. Ek disc pe Raghav ko 3 movies copy karni hai apne friend se lekar. So he wants to watch, so that he wants to watch them at his place, जिससे वो मूवीज कॉपी करके अपने हाउस, अपने घर ले जाए और वो वॉच कर सके मूवीज. ओके, सो विच स्टोरेज डिवाइस विल यू सजेस्ट हिम टू कॉपी ऑल द मूवीज. तो आपको राघव को सजेस्ट करनी है डिवाइस. सो यू विल सजेस्ट हिम डीवीडी. ओके, यू विल नॉट सजेस्ट हिम सीडी, बिकॉज सीडी में बहुत लिमिटेड अमाउंट ऑफ डेटा राघव स्टोर कर सकता है. नियरली अबाउट ओनली 1 मूवी ही कैन टेक इन सीडी, बट इन डीवीडी ही कैन कॉपी ऑल द 3 मूवीज एंड देन ही कैन गो होम एंड इजिली वॉच द मूवीज एंड एंजॉय द मूवी. ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन वी विल डू टिल द सी पार्ट फॉर टुडे एंड यू हैव टू अगेन रिवाइज दीज क्वेश्चंस. So that's all for today's class, children. Thank you for watching.